are now being infected with the Hardstyle virus.
Hardstyle virus.